name is Dave Feldman. I'm the manager of supply diversity at local content agency. I loved it.
I thought it was great.
There were lots of things. One, you know, the notion that everybody needs a coach. I think that is really important. I mean, you know, there were so many things that he said, you know, that, you know, getting the list, the to-do list, making sure that you keep it by your bed, you know, the meta time, making sure that you set aside time to do your planning and list out all the things that you want to do, you know, his to-do list and pass it around. I thought that was great. It was just a lot, and I think that, you know, his energy and his delivery and the very sort of logical way, having everything on the board and being able to work in a very sort of systematic way from left to right across the board, I thought, you know, made it very understandable. That's easy. Do it. Don't hesitate. There's something, not everything is for everyone, but there's something for everyone.